Our leaders are wise beyond their years. But I fear they have not yet learned to smile. I wonder what it is the sky people do not see in this, to think they can ruin it.
I suppose the issue is what they do see.
Greetings! You are among friends here. It is as if they cannot enjoy something they do not possess.
Or maybe they think their lives matter only if they leave a mark, even if that mark is a scar.
Welcome back.
The fine cheese we buried last week must be well matured.
A new face and a new plan. Hello.
Like good coffee celebrating.
Once the sky people
the planes do not play favorites.
They complain that I think out loud, but thoughts are nothing if not shared.
One more to go.
We should stay closer to camp.
to change our route. I would like some new scenery.
I do not know you, but I welcome you. She is much too brazen.
You have to admit that it does suit her.
Yes, it does. But it does work.
Just a minute, sorry.
Raising the final kite is yours, Samsu.
Now everyone will know we stand together.
The last visit of the Sarentu was many migrations ago. You return now to bring us new stories. Stories of war, of resistance. And this time, we will tell them together. Now we hold the same spear, and we ride as one.
So, what do you think of our lands?
They're stunning, and so vast, I wish I could fly. But my Ikran won't answer my call.
The wind of the plains is merciless. Ikran need to know you will keep them safe.
The Ikran riders can teach you how, if you find them in Eywa.
In the Chamber of Echoes, it is not far. With our circle on your back, walk by the leaning tree and past the hill.
Psh! They are off on another of their mindless hunts.
Not mindless. Never mindless.
The Sky People don't do anything without a plan. I can try to find out what it is.
Find the riders in Eywa, warrior. Fly your Ikran. We will strike the Sky People's camps from above.
The Dire Horse are like us Zeswa, free and proud of it.
Back for more of our cheeses?
celebrating means more dance fighting.
The Zeswa welcome for
I shall win this. Perhaps we should stay closer to camp.
Why would she say such a thing? She cannot keep her emotions inside. Not the first
They time. Do not think I can take them on. Big mistake.
Do not get so lost in your thoughts. You may not find your way back.
Why am I being so shy?
She will never notice me. All I can do is hand her the bomb and run. Always good to see a friendly face. Hello.
Good to see you, girl. Thelan? The RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channels.